Oh no!
And there.
I'm still running.
Yeah, but you're. Wait, what? Okay, that's a strategy.
Everyone, Catcall here, back again with another video. Today we're back with some more Assetto Corsa. Today we're going around Le Mans, 1967. Endery's driving the Bugatti Type 32, and I am in a Sunbeam 21. This could be interesting or not. Ender's got better cornering ability than me, but I've got higher top speed, so we'll see how this plays out.
This is gonna be a race extraordinaire. So this time, my better start ability will actually not give me the better start.
See, as you can see, mine pulls away a bit better than Ender's. But his ability in the corners is better than mine.
I really don't get why the first gear goes to 100.
Brake super early in this car. See how much Ender's caught me up now, you can see him in the rear view. Oh, I'm sliding, I'm on the bank.
Whoa.
Saved it.
Okay, this is gonna be interesting though. Our third gear is kinda on the exact same point.
This should be where I will get past him.
If I'm gonna let you pass. Yeah.
And there you go, I can see.
I bought him out now.
And is it in the limiter? I'm not.
Some nice trees.
Mine is slowing down though, now I've got pasture. Oh, maybe not.
Yeah, we're going up a slight hill right there, so. And now for the kink.
Yeah, this is flat out though. It's the bottom corner I'm worried about.
There's no point where you brake early enough on this corner. And I advise you, if you go too fast, try to not turn in and just take the straight.
Oh no!
And there.
I'm still running.
Yeah, but you're. Wait, what? Okay, that's a strategy.
See, I braked really early then, and it still wasn't enough. Oh, wrong gear.
No, I think this is right gear.
Yeah, you would say that.
Okay, let's see, where's the breaking point here then? just about it. Down at the first. Ooh! Mild bit of oversteer. And again, my tires have no idea what is going on. They're blue and green and purple and red and everything. Oh god, is this gonna be a race for the kink now?
Yeah.
Now our worst enemy has slid uphill.
Well, your worst enemy, not mine.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna catch you before the king, though.
Nope. And I'm glad about that one.
Oh, I had to lift a little bit.
And that one is gonna be for me. The Dunk de Tour is victorious in Le 1. I mean Le 1.
Five minutes a lap.
We've got like half the corners we have in today's Le Mans. We're still 2 minutes off.
I know.
Of the times they do today. Okay. Now I'm on some straight again. Let's see if you can use your advantage over there now.
I've still got a break early.
Oh god, no! Not if I. I'm going. Everything is fine. I didn't expect that much of an oversteer. They're side by side on bicycle wheels. This could be a great spectator view shot if you want to go for a fun day. And bottoming out.
Trouble is, I've still got to worry about this bottom corner again.
Oh, God. Yeah, break it like 250 or something. I don't know.
I think I braked at 300 last time.
Then 350 maybe.
More like 400, I reckon.
I love how we're still going faster than the transit, though.
Oh yeah, these are Grand Prix cars, man.
Yeah, but they're 80 or 90 years older than the Transit is.
Yeah, so be aware that I will be braking really early.
Yeah, no problem. For me. Yeah, that was too early. 300 is way too early for me.
Well, that was about right for me.
Yeah. I was breaking way too early.
Yeah, I noticed. I was expecting to see you flying up the inside of it.
Yeah, I wanted to go on the safe side, but I was going too safe.
Oh god, oh god! Ah!
You're using that same trick you used before!
If it ain't broke, don't try to change it. Okay, are you still in the inside? I don't know.
No.
Oh god, banking! Woo! I read a wiki about that car, by the way, yours, and apparently it was called the Green Fiat because they basically looked identical to the Fiats back then.
Alright. I'm still not gonna get you before this kink cut open.
Nope. Now you have to apply everything you've got for the last lap.
Yeah.
To beat my Dunk de Tour. I love how you can take that corner.
Yeah. There was a little bit of tarmac on the inside, isn't there, that you can use?
And that bit of tarmac is your lifesaver on there. Wait, you still got the fastest lap?
Yes.
Okay. Can't make any mistakes now, because I think you're adapted to your car now. Way it slides through here.
Oh god.
Using every bit of track I can get.
Not gonna help you down here.
Nope. It won't. But a man can dream. By the way, your wheel is made out of wood too, right?
No, no, I can't see it, can I? Because I'm on the dashboard camera.
Rick is using the Russian strategy using dashboard. So let's see if you can catch up on me.
Yeah, I should be able to.
But this is gonna be before the kink.
Think so, yeah.
I'm quite pleased with how balanced those cars around here are, actually. Because the third one, I forgot what it's called, but it basically looks like a silverfish if it became a car. That one is like way slower than Bugatti and the Sunbeam. Just got me before the king.
Yeah, just. Well, you're gonna get me on braking into here.
Probably yes. That was still too early, but I have you inside, so it doesn't matter. Advantage the brakes.
happen when I miss gears. Like that.
And that.
Quite an interesting race, though.
Yes. And I'm bottoming out again. Just can't allow myself to make any mistakes now.
Not like that.
Yep. Oh god. It always just does it through that corner. Everything else is fine.
Didn't manage to spin in front of me this time.
Nope.
Oh no. No, no, no! Oh no!
Karma! Oh god. Where
still
are you?
Still alive.
Bonk, bonk, bonk. I'm watching this. Okay. Gonna run away now from Rick. Oh god, that was a mistake. You're so much faster. Oh god, here he comes.
Hey, you shouldn't have waited.
Nope. That was a mistake. I'll be having the inside on the kink. Oh god. Side by side. And I'm in front. Will it be enough?
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna get yet.
That's not written in stone yet. Oh god, no! No!
What a finish!
And there's the line.
Yeah!
That was good.
That was pretty good, that man. I enjoyed that. It was good fun. I didn't think I was going to get you on that last bit of straight. I really didn't.
Yeah, that was really close.
It was very close. So, yeah, many thanks to Ender for joining me racing these cars. It's been good fun. Yeah, don't forget to hit that subscribe button before you go. Click the little bell next to it to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and we have a Discord server. Links to those are in the description.